friends, and now I'm gonna show you how to draw an orchid flower. This flower looks like an angel and looks like a butterfly. So we can start with the central line, not too short and not too long. Depends how big your flower will be. So my line is about 10 centimeters because I have a big piece. And in the center, we draw a triangle without sharp corners. This shape, and here on the downside of our triangle, we draw a half circle. Looks like a face and a head now. And now we can mark a point in the center of the right side and in the center of the left side. Yeah, two points we draw. And from here we can draw big wings. Butterfly wings. Two from the right side and the same from the left side. Try to draw symmetric shapes. Really look like a butterfly. And here we need to add half oval. To make it easy, you can select this line, yeah, this line and this, and mark in the center two points and then draw half oval. The line that comes up and down, and here we draw wide U shape to show another side of this. And now we can add two more butterfly wings, like this is the magic butterfly. So we draw a line from here. Line comes up, not too long, and down, and again up and down. And the same on the left side. Like this. From this half circle, from his base, we draw small triangle, sharp triangle. And now we can decorate this area of our orchid with some smaller shapes. It must look like a real flower. You can just draw a bumpy line inside. And a few more small islands. And the same on the upside. Okay, and now we can make this outline more delicate can add a steam just two lines coming down. And now we can color our flower. Today I'm gonna use acrylic colors as I work on a canvas. And before you start, don't forget that every color can be warm and can be cold as well. And even if you see blue color or red color, this color has a lot of shades and you can mix colors. You should mix colors. You can add more yellow if you want to create warm palette, or you can add a little bit blue for cold palette. And I'm gonna mix my colors on a paper because I like and I'm in travel. And so I'm gonna start with the bright colors.